competition. Automatic wingman, fully loaded with ammunition. Magnanimous in my betrothed condition. For girls I'm not trying, I'm a breath of fresh air as they drown dying. The waves of pickup lines, offering dates, wines and dines, buying things. Sinking in a sea of inflated self-esteem. Wonder if they're not just seen as a piece of meat. But I got no stick to knot, so they flock to float on me. They flock to float on me.
Without love, you're a doll. Without love, you're a ritual. Without love, without love, without love, you're a doll. Without love, you're a ritual. Without love, without love.
I got the advantage. Getting to know, getting humanity, getting sanity. Beyond the skin, the spit, and the sweat. Beyond the billows and bulges of bubbles and breasts. Beyond the satin and silk and hot out of breath. Beyond the zippers and cleavage and pillows and bed. Yeah, that's there, and that's human. And I dare not impair the image of contact shared. Already ensnared by the Vatican sins and the skincare commercials, pin-up girls.
But the touch alone is dull and careless. Without the energy that comes from union blooming of awareness. Interest compared and tenderly cared for. Like a tree in the yard bearing fruit when the soil's not hard. Without love, you're a doll. Without love, you're a ritual. Without love.
Without love, you're a ritual. Without love, without love, without love, you're a doll. Without love, you're a ritual. Without love, without love,
without love.